Hi everyone, in this session we will discuss about files. So what is a file? A file is nothing but a file is a collection of related information specified by the users. What is a file? A file is a collection of related information specified by the users. We have different varieties of files like text file, doc file, okay, next source file. We have executable file, we have CSV, comma separated values file, etc. We will see. So what a text file consists of? A text file consists of text in it. Similarly, what a source file consists of? A source file consists of the code. Whereas executable file consists of it contains executable code, or we call it as a machine code or binary code. Whereas Excel file consists of Excel. Okay. So, you know, a document file consists of a document. CSV is nothing but comma separated values. So, like that, we have different varieties of files. Okay. So, next we will see file attributes. We have different attributes of a file. So, some of them are name, identify, type, location, size, production, time and date. So, these are some of the file attributes. We will see them each in detail. So, what do you mean by name of a file? So, the name of a file. So, name is nothing but whatever the name we kept for that file is simply called as a name. Okay, in the name attribute, it consists of the name of the file. So, in a directory, no two files are allowed to have the same file name. See here, a directory cannot have two files with same name. So, a directory cannot have two files with the same name. Suppose if I keep Anil, okay, it's the name of a file. So, if I keep another file with same name Anil, okay, it will not accept. I should keep this as Anil 1 or Anil 2, like that. Okay, so that is regarding the name attribute. Come to the second one, it is identifier. Okay, so it is nothing but each file will be saved with some extension like .txt or so we will indicate that it is a text document. It is saved with the .mp4, okay, it is an mp4 file, okay, like that .csv means, so it is a comma separated values, it is a CSV file, we will come to know, okay, .excel, okay, like that, so each file will be saved with some extension, that is nothing but identifier, okay, and coming to the third one, it is nothing but type. So, a file, what type of file it is, whether it is an audio file or whether it is a video file or whether it is a text file, like that, see here. So, it identifies different types such as video file or audio file or text file or executable file, etc. We have different varieties of files. So, what type of data you have sent or what type of file you have sent, whether it is. So, if anybody says, I have sent you a message. So, what type of message you have sent? Whether you have sent a text message or whether you have sent an audio or video or an image, like that. We have different varieties of different types of files. Okay, right. Come to the next one. It is nothing but location. Location is nothing but where that file is stored, in which address location it was stored. See, there are several locations to which the files can be stored. The address of the file where it is stored is simply called as the location. Okay. So, where do you stay? I stay in Hyderabad. No. In Hyderabad, where? In Hyderabad, you have to tell. Yes, in Hyderabad, in Amirpet, near Satyam Theatre. Like that, you have to specify the location. Near Satyam Theatre and near Satyam Theatre. Grandeur Apartments, in Grandeur Apartments, flat number 302. Like that, you have to specify in detail. Okay. So, that's what the location. Okay. So, where exactly the file is stored. Coming to the next file attribute, it it is nothing but size. The size of a file is nothing but the number of bytes. Okay. The number of bytes acquired. Okay. The number of bytes acquired by that file to store in the memory location. Okay. Okay. That is size. Next on to the protection. So each file will have some protection measures or some permissions. Each file carries some permissions. Okay, so a file will have some permissions like only read permission. Means suppose if it gives only read permission, means we can read that file, we can't modify it. Okay, next we have read and write permissions. Okay, we have read permission. Next, we may have only write permission also. We may give only write permission. Means we can write that, we can modify that data, right? Okay. So, we have read permission. Next, read and write means we can read the data. And then we can write also, means we can read the data and we can modify the data also. Next we have read permission, write permission and execute permission. Execute, it is represented with X. Okay, execute permission. Like that, we give some different permissions. So for example, in your laptop or in your computer, if you think that there is a particular file or a folder with very important information or confidential information, what you can do is you can keep some password to that. So nowadays everybody is keeping lock or password for your mobile. Similarly, in your laptop or in your desktop, if there is any confidential information, okay, if there are very good programs which you have done, you can save them or you can protect them with some password. So thereby if anybody clicks that, it will ask you to enter the password. So the fellow who clicks your folder or file, he don't know the password, so simply he will leave it. Okay, so that's a way how to protect your data or information. Next one is time and date. So here every file carries a timestamp indicating that recently when that file is saved or modified, the date and time will be specified. Suppose if you open a file, suppose if there is a file by name X. So this is the name of the file. Okay, you have saved it on January 1st, suppose 2020. Okay, later you have opened and modified on February 1st, 2020. It will show you it was last modified on February 1st. Next, if you do some modifications on March 1st, then it will show you. Okay. So, it was specified. Every file carries a timestamp which contains the time and date on which the file is last modified, which was modified recently. So, this March 1st, it will show. March 1st, 2020, it was modified. Like that, it will show. So, these are something about file attributes. Thank you.